Grabe guys, nagainita na guys. Former president versus president case. Nagkainita na guys kasi binulgar ni former president guys na yun si president guys. Kasama pala sa listahan niya sa ano guys, sa narcotics case. Kasama pala sa tokhang yun si BBM guys. To guys, nagainita na guys. Ano kayang mangyayari sa gobyerno natin guys? Kung yung dalawang pani guys, nagkainitan guys, Duterte versus Marcos guys. Please comment down below guys kung anong mangyari guys.